The flared blunderbuss barrel can make it a little difficult to aim for those precise shots. But I think I've engineered the perfect solution. So I think we can all agree that this little wire sight here works 100% of the time and there's no further testing needed. That would absolutely demolish a rabbit at 25 paces. So let's take it back to 50 and see what we can do. Well, it looks like 50 is just a little too far for this little wire sight I just kind of strapped on there. It works great for 25. Let me get shots I wouldn't be able to get otherwise. But as you can tell, this is a precision weapon. It was honed for those long distance shots. I think we just need to work on getting those right optics on there and we can work some magic with this baby. So check back in. We'll see what I come up with.